Well, shit, that's a long drop.
John's Adventure Vlog presents the Halfmerica Road Trip.
Good morning, travelers, and welcome to John's Adventure Vlog, day 16 of our Halfmerica cross-country road trip. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I'm standing now in the Badlands of South Dakota. Prairie lands and fields all to the north of me. But then you just walk a few feet over this way, a sheer cliff. It just drops straight off. You go from fields to this. It basically just like the earth just stops.
Yeah, it's so bizarre.
The Badlands here make it feel like I'm on Tatooine or something. Look, I'm going to zoom all the way in and then scan the horizon like Luke did in A New Hope with his binocular thingers. And you're going to feel like you're on Tatooine too. Check it out.
What does he say in that scene? I don't know where those two droids could have gone. Uncle Owen's really going to have my ass now.
Nice looking overlook to check out first thing this morning. It looks very pretty. Hopefully we'll see some more sights. Maybe some creeks. Maybe a waterfall or two. I don't know. I don't think this state has water. We press on to the next geological overlook.
If the scraggly geyser basins of Yellowstone is where NASA faked the moon landing, the Badlands of South Dakota is definitely where they faked the Mars landings. Because this place looks like the surface of Mars. It's desolate. There's something beautiful about it, but also kind of haunting and scary. And how the Great Plains of America keeps drop off into this pit of death and nothing.
A single buffalo roams the prairie, looking for someone to mate. In the vast wilderness of South Dakota, though, it will be a long time.
There's something oddly beautiful and serene about being able to see 30 miles in every direction and still not see another living soul. That's South Dakota for you. If you can't tell by the noise, we are now outside of a prairie dog town. These guys are vocal and feisty today. I've never seen so many of them running around outside their little holes. Usually they just pop up and say hello, but these guys are throwing a friggin' kegger or something tonight. A little bit of change of pace here in the Badlands National Park. Now walking the fossil exhibit trail, which, as you might expect, is a trail with fossil exhibits on it. It's actually kind of a neat way to display these artifacts, that it's an outdoor boardwalk area through this desolate landscape. And on the side of the walkways, they have fossils from ancient animals. So I just learned of a boar-like animal that had tusks, looked like a pig, and a hyena that used to chomp people's bone marrow. He has a skull in a box over here, so.
It's fucking hot in Nebraska today. 103 degrees on the plains.
Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of the Adventure Vlog, but stay tuned for the next installment of Halfmerica, where we head to the Field of Dreams in Iowa. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.